So a couple of things I've done to my project turntables since I got it is I put a Portaphone DL110 on it, and I had managed to, or did put on some vibra pots, both the cones and the actual pots itself under the bottom of this. It sits on a 3/4 inch bamboo cutting board that I got at a thrift store. And here is my other turntable that's in pieces right now, as I am redoing the plinth on that one. I kind of decided I'm going to go with white and make it a match.